Hi kids, it's me, teacher CJ. Last time we have learned that animals give us food. But did you know that animals also help us? Today we are going to learn about the different animals that help people. Let's start. Some animals help us move from place to place, just like horses. Some animals help us carry heavy things by pulling carts, just like these cows. Some animals even help us plow the fields and plant rice, just like carabaos. Some animals help us by waking us up in the morning, just like this rooster. And some animals help us guard our houses and sometimes protect us. Animals are very important to us because they give us food and they also help us. So we should all love and take care of all animals regardless of whatever they are. That's all for today, children. Thank you for watching.